That's me, Jack Sullivan, handsome apocalypse hero. These are my friends, field hockey playing slash monster slaying June Del Toro, one-time bully, now buddy gardener slash warrior Dirk Savage, and my bestest bud slash brother from another mother, super genius Quint Baker. We are the last kids on Earth! And this is Wakefield, our hometown. A rift between worlds opened by evil jerk Rezok brought monsters and zombies. Some monsters are good, all zombies are bad. We're mankind's last hope, but we're having the time of our lives while we're saving the world. We've got our own post-apocalyptic vehicle, Big Mama, built by Quint. And we live in a radical treehouse fortress. Mostly we play video games. We even have monster pals, but like I said, not all monsters are friendlies. Like this one. She's up to no good. We just don't know it yet. Just another day at Joe's Pizza. Our favorite hangout with Bartle, our very own monster mentor and magician. He was telling us about an amulet he just discovered in Wakefield. A jewel with powers that might be strong enough to... Never mind. Looks like somebody wasn't happy with their pizza delivery. Bartle, look out! Monster fight! Monster fight! I know who I'm rooting for! Uh-oh! She broke the amulet! That can't be good. Well, that was a close one. Thanks, Biggin. Broken pieces of the amulet flying to different places in town!
I don't think anyone could have predicted that.
No idea what her problem is, but nobody messes with our Bartle and gets away with it. Whatever she wanted that amulet for, it can't be good.
Looks like we've got you cornered, new monster on the block.
Whoa, look out! Vine sneak attack!
And I hate vines almost as much as I hate broccoli!
Big bad new monster alert. Killer wardrobe covered in dead things. Staff with its own set of sharp teeth. And ground-crushing fists. This monster means business. She attacked our friend and then disappeared. And now our pizza was getting cold. When you're one of the last kids on Earth, you eat a lot of leftovers. Whatever was happening, whoever she was, we knew we had to get to the bottom of it. Warm up by smashing those barriers down. A zombie! Right on cue. I should lock on and keep him in range. Can't we just be friends, guys? I guess not. It's slime dash time! Whoa! Thank you.
should see what's in that chest.
Suspense is killing you.
A closed door and a nearby button. Not sure I need Quint to help me solve this one. Time for me to take a really big swing! I make leveling up look good. So this is where I come if I want to tag out for a while. Whoa.
You made the right choice. My turn to kick the monster booty. Yeah! might get new blueprints. We can craft this back at the treehouse. Turret crafted! That'll keep the horde at bay.
Bam!
Turret crafted! That'll keep the horde at bay.
Bam!
Thank you. feel faster already. New blueprints. We can craft this back at the treehouse. This thing just got an upgrade. Let's take it for a spin. Now this Junebug's got her own armor plating!
Everybody chill! Now it's Dirk's turn to kick a little monster butt!
Thank you. Greetings, friends! It appears it is my turn to kick some monster behind! Both literally and figuratively. One yet? Neato! Ouchie!
Good news, gang! I am here to pull your bacon from the fire! And guess what? I'm extra crispy. Go get him, Rover! Sick him!
I'm a good boy with a charge attack.
Thank you.
the day. I just got more awesome.
friends. Quint is here, and I will save the day with ranged attacks. Bartle, hit them with a health recharge. Oh, ouchie! Another blueprint! I live for these things! Let's check it out at the treehouse!
Dirk is here to save the day. Just give me something I can hit. No, don't! Hoorah! bunk.
On the hunt for our monster buddy Belly Buster, when suddenly... Sneak bite attack!
Whoa! Hey! Ouch!
Oh, that hurts my body in places! But no worries, because my team has my back, just like always, and the slicer never fails. Time for a little weeding and pruning. Good thing Dirk is so good at gardening. Plot twist! Something big and new! Oh, but I hate change! Pine Claw alert! Super mega crazy strong vines, extra powerful claw, big trouble, and real big danger.
smell of a new weapon in the morning. Man, this is gonna make mincemeat of those monsters.
Good news, gang! I am here to pull your bacon from the fire! And guess what? I'm extra crispy. Weapon crafting well done, me! Let's put this bad boy to the test! Crafting complete! Time to take this bad boy for a spin. Awesome sauce! This thing just got an upgrade! Killer new blueprint. We can slap this together at the treehouse. Crafting complete. Now this jack of all trades has got his own armor plating. Armor upgrade! Achievement unlocked and ready for action! Armor leveled up! Now I'm even more monster-proof!